Oh my god, dude. I lost track of the crests. Like, I thought I was on 2 and I was on 3, and it was like, yuck. But I'm gonna be responsible and not reset. Yeah, it's kind of funny, Fortitude guy. Like, the one stage that I actually just keep the stage name the same is what it says is 2-5. I still call that circumference. Should have gone in. Nailed down 2-1 a lot more than before. It's nice. That should not be a problem stage, but it kind of was past couple streams. Yeah, I was saying, if the noodles are like SpaghettiOs, then it kinda fits. Also, people always talk about the actual guillotine spelling mistake, or spelling mistake. No one talks about the inverted toray spelling mistake. In Monkey Ball 1. Ah, fuck. That hit just kills you, basically. Okay, well, that's awesome. Let's get it twice. Oh my god, let's just get hit around like it's freaking Epic Sauce Town. Oh my god. Somehow taking the easy version of the strat. Still messing it up like this. Oh my god. Okay, that was epic. Minus 38 is really not ideally what I want to see going on that level. Unless, of course, I just first try this. If I actually clipped there, that would have first tried. Like, that was a really nice approach, just no collision. And we get seamed. A little too deep, but it's kind of like a trade-off, you know, if you go deeper, less likely to get a zork, but also harder to survive. Okay, let's go. Ready? Clearly that's a good one, right? No. Ready? Okay. Green into World 3, that's good. If I could be green out of World 3, that would be amazing. I think the only big loss in my PB in World 3... Oh wait, it's not just 3-4. It's also a little bit of 3-6. Yeah, it's kind of nice with the longer levels, you actually get to hear more of the music. You know, granted, it's still not the, music patch. Okay, that was scuffed. I like to keep the music playing between levels, but it's still pretty neat. Still can't believe there was a time when the freaking music patch didn't exist. Like, the music patch is, like, integral. Like all hacks now. Like imagine Gaiden without the music patch. Holy moly, that is like so much worse of an experience that would be. I'm very happy I got that first try. Yeah, I was trying to mess around with going left at the start of 3-3, to see if we could, result in anything. Okay. I couldn't get anything to work myself. Okay, look at that. We're gaining time on my World 3, assuming I don't have a terrible ending. And I do remember saying at the time that was like the biggest thing that could happen for the Monkey Ball community is having the continuous music patch. Thank goodness that happened. And like when I'm doing more 651 runs, there's the patch in there with the 1.1 update, which I still feels new, but that's over 2 years old. Which is so weird to think about. I can't believe 651 is over 3 years old. What the fuck? Oh, yes. Oh my goodness. Is that a Deathless World 3? Bro! I don't think I died, right? No! Oh my gosh. Ready? Go. Oh. Oh, let's go. Bonus. Look at that bonus 8 seconds. Ready? All right. All right! We're gaming right now, holy moly. It's the Super Monkey Ball Adventure music I'm listening to right now, I'm sure of it. It's true, I am. Yeah, Temples is originally a Kaizo stage. It's a very good level. I think it's the best level in Kaizo. The reason it was ported to Monkey Ball 2. Also has a very cool IL strat, which I invented. Very proud of that one. That's one of my best... One of my personal favorite strats I've made. I based it off of a task that Cyclops Dragon made, but it's not exactly the same. Mine's actually a little faster, fun fact. Okay. Alright. I was a little nervous on that one. A little nervous. Okay, I didn't boost enough at the start, so I had to do some scuffed stuff at the end, but made it through. Also, sorry if I, like, miss chat messages when I'm on a good run like this. Wanted to be a little bit safer on that than usual. It's really easy for that stage to go out of control. fuck. Damn it. Did I have a deathless streak from 2-7 to 5-5? Like, I wasn't really paying attention, but I feel like that's what just happened. Turn around there. Oh, I thought I was hitting the wood. Okay. It's easy to spiral in that stage because it's you have to like take it really slowly. Get impatient on that one. Really glad I didn't botch it. I'm dead, just dead. Okay. Ah. Bad approach, bad approach. That one sends you to the left and I ran into that going left. Okay, apparently it just decides to send you to the right every once in a while. That's awesome. Cool stage. Why is this being mean? Isn't it letting through? Funny business? No funny business, okay. It's a loss, but that's a stage where you're fine taking a loss. You can do stuff to make it pretty consistent, but not perfectly consistent. I'm clutch. Oh, I'm clutch. Yeah, the 5-7 strat is completely free. Easiest stage in the run. Easier than 6-5. Oh, I wasn't attached to the wall. Ah, okay, at least I didn't get clipped out. Sometimes when you, like, kind of bounce against the thing, you can get this hit up that just kills you because of all your, like, inertia. Okay, nice double. I just thought of a way you could... Okay, well, that's awesome. I thought of a way you could probably optimize this stage, but I'd have to try it out in practice. Okay. Yes. Yes. Could have saved more time because I think the circles were bad. Not I think they were. But not missing the goal is huge. Alright. Come on. This is easy, right? This is easy peasy. It's okay, that's okay. That's alright. That's the last death on this level. Yep, that's what I'm talking about. Last death on that level. I don't know why that's so rough for me. I swear I used to be better at that level in 2019 when I was definitely not as good at the game. Not like I was bad at the game or anything, but I'm definitely better at the game now. 6-2. Not a bad death. Oh, okay. Every time that ending is cuffed. Every time. I actually thought it was gonna be too slow to catch the cycle there for a little bit, not gonna lie. Not gonna NGL there. I think that might have ruined the chances for a sub 30. I'm just not really with it on this stage right now. I was secretly hoping for it. I didn't want to say anything, but I think that killed it. Let's check the time. Oh, wait, I think maybe possible. Maybe possible. Maybe possible. That's the hardest jump. Yes! Oh my god, yes. Okay. Come on, come on. It's like the home stretch. If I close it out deathless, this is a sub 30. I think I can even take a couple, like maybe one small loss, and it can still be sub 30. Man, the only thing about this run that really stings so far is that 6-6 death. That really is... I'm not happy with that 6-6 death. Other than that, this is awesome. Okay, I have to take the slow version. It's fine, though. Alright. That's... okay. At the speed, not... it's kind of hard to decide whether or not you can do the slower, fast version off that. Okay. Definitely doing slow cycle. No! Oh! Come on! I can't believe that clicked! I can't believe that clicked! Dude, that is so shitty! Dude, there's no fucking chance I can get sub 30 now. Oh my god. Ah, dude, I lost 30 fucking... Ah! I mean, it could still obviously be a very nice run, but man, that is like the thing that could have killed it, hitting the switch on 1-2 or 7-1. I mean, not like the only thing, obviously. But like, that's the big thing. Yeah, 7-4. I feel like I really, really have 7-4 down pat as well. Still not out of the woods yet, though. I can still miss the easy stages at the end. Like that. Honestly, a little scuffy. Oh, I really lost 2 seconds. Wow. Okay, that is a solid run. Not a sub 30, my goal is a sub 30. But that is solid. That is really solid. Oh my goodness. Oh Lord. Oh my god. That was a little nerve-wracking. That was a little nerve-wracking. Oh, man. This speedrun is so fun. So fun where you can get out of 2-7, man. Like, oh my god. That mid-game was so good. Literally, like, this. I had a death on 2-7. The next death was 5-5. Like, unreal. There, and it's not like those are all gimme stages in between those two. Like, World 3, there's some hard ones in World 3, including the bumper jump stage. Yeah, that's the first time I've done World 3 deathless, I'm pretty sure. World 4, that might be the... I don't think that's the first deathless World 4. Maybe? Carpet Slide's kind of a hard level. And I got that. Oh, I got the freaking, the bonus 8 seconds on 4-2 as well. Shit, dude. The early game is good, or the early game, the mid game is gonna be so hard to compare against, man. Yeah, I definitely, the thing I need to practice most is the end game. Like, especially, like, World 6 and 7, I feel like I kind of write them off a little bit. But, like,
especially World 7, I completely write off World 7, but like, that is not free. Namely 7-1. 7-1. I was completely failing 6-1 today. I just need to practice that more, I guess. I swear that's the one stage that I was just way better at that in 2019 for some reason. Oh my god. I gotta look through these.